I think that there's a reason why people were surprised at the coup being thwarted. Let's talk to people. Let's see why, for instance, more than half the country voted to change the constitution. You know, whether or not you like it, I think if anything 2016 taught us, with Brexit, with the Trump win, it's that you need to get out of your own preconceived notions about people, get out of your bubble, and try to understand the other side.